guys, we're asking everyone here at the Trapathon, if you were a spice.
Oh, a seasoning.
If you were a seasoning, what seasoning would you be?
What would it be?
Ooh. Wow.
Oh, okay. I don't know.
That's an interesting ass question.
Man.
Any spice like from the group or like a seasoning?
Seasoning.
I'll be seasoning salt. I'm seasoning salt, okay?
Laurie, because I got a lot of soap.
Be season up.
Season salt.
Tim and Laurie seasoning salt.
That's like the number one answer tonight. Everyone loves seasoning salt.
I would say lemon pepper.
I'd be lemon pepper.
Lemon pepper or something like, something spicy actually. Something like Creole spicy. Lemon pepper or adobo seasoning.
What would you be?
Pepper. Spicy. Yes. Cayenne pepper.
Cayenne pepper.
Okay. He's spicy, y'all.
Salt and pepper.
Okay, classic. Chile.
I would be garlic seasoning.
Like, I would be some sort of curry, like, but like from Martinique or something. Like not just like your regular Indian curry, but like some tropical, you know, like mixed Caribbean. Yeah, that's what I would be. A blend.
Yeah, see garlic seasoning, you still want to put it on everything because they still got that touch.
Maggi cubes, it's like an African spice. That's what I would be. It's a marinade, you know what I mean?
I don't know if I would be a spice, I would more so be a sauce.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
There you go.
All